Neil's one giant leap for mankind was taken by a giant of a person, and he will forever be enshrined in history as the first person to step foot on another celestial body. But the legacy continues to extend. It's wonderful to be able to commemorate an exemplary person, an incredible human being.
We are all so inspired by Neil Armstrong's amazing achievements, his technical achievements. But to me, and I think to my fellow astronauts, his grace, his humility, and most of all, his humanity stands as an inspiration to all of us.
It's our family's hope that the Neil Armstrong Test Facility will continue to vault us forward for faster and safer aerospace transport, and that this new name will be a beacon for the best, the brightest, and perhaps most importantly, the most determined.
But we are proud to have his name now adorning the Armstrong Test Facility because of what we accomplished here for the agency and our many commercial partners.
This was part of Neil's dream. As Bill will tell you, Neil was a big advocate of the space program, and in particular, getting Artemis off the ground and moving forward. And I wish he could be here to see it. The idea that this special new mission, this reinvigoration of our entire space program, is so intimately involved with NASA Glenn and this test station. We're so proud.
And in honoring him today, we renew our commitment to staying curious, being pioneers, and continuing to explore further than any human has gone.